All right, so we know there's a big dog down there because look at this guy. He's recently shed his shell.